Alright, we are solving y equals 3 times 5a plus 3b, 4b. So we want to get that b all by itself. Let's start by distributing the 3, so we get 15a plus 9b. If we want b by itself, we should get rid of this 15a. And I'm going to do that by subtracting 15a. On both sides. So I get y minus 15a is equal to 9b. Now the only thing left to get rid of so that b is by itself is that 9. So I want to divide both sides by 9. So I get y minus 15a all over 9 is equal to b. And now B is solved for.